bells jingle all the way.
Well, here it is, last day of Vegas again. We're about to head out and get some lunch. It's a really fun time here at Jesse and Michelle's. I really thank them so much for being great hosts and having not only me and Lynn, my brother, his family as well. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be all together. Anyhow, I hope you guys had a Merry Christmas. I sure did. I did blunder, apparently. I totally forgot my brother's present. Epic fail on my part. Catch you guys soon. Sorry, excited to eat.
I can't see anything that I don't like about you.
But you
right
will.
Now I can't.
Chicken. It's really good. So if you're ever in Vegas, definitely check this place out. It's actually really good. Mochiko chicken. Something different, something yummy. Try it out. We're here at Genewoods. We're gonna go-kart race. It's freaking cold and it's outdoors. I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. It's way too cold. Where do we even go in? This doesn't make sense. Oh, look at that.
Later, skater.
Check out his videos. Bye, guys.
Bye.
See you guys later. Good night. Merry Christmas.
Happy
New Year. I'll see you guys next year.
So, thank you so much for hosting.
It's time to go. Get back on the road. Long drive to San Diego. And okay. We had so much fun. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Okay, so about maybe 45 minutes into our drive, we got stuck in traffic. Look at this madness. We're only in Prim right now. Should have been in Prim like half hour. It's probably gonna take us at least a half hour to get back into the freeway. Well, can't really do much about it, so. Oh well. Make the most of it. Gonna take a pit stop, use the restroom, maybe gamble. Probably not. But anyhow, see you guys later. Three o'clock. Three o'clock in the morning.